Jeez. Man, can't believe how cold it's gotten out here. And I'm running so low on supplies. All I have are 5 cans of sham, a few bottles of water, just a few bullets left in the tools I have on me. What I need to do is find a few more things. Now, let's see. To the east, there's a city. Oh, wow, I bet there's a lot of resources over there. We have a homestead over there. Ooh, is that a radio tower to the west? Oh, yeah. You know, that looks pretty secluded. If there's any zombies around, I should be able to handle them, or at least off them pretty well myself. Let's waste no time. Look at this place. Man, I know there's nothing in here that's gonna try to get me, or at least fewer things than would be in like a city or something. And it was a long haul from Clown Town. Okay, we have to pop in here and find some stuff. I have a few bullets. Let's have a look. Hello? All right, let's check in here first. Whoa, what? Oh my gosh, why is that guy green? All right. Be smart. This was a bad place. On second thought, I don't know if I want to go to that tower at all. What if I just went and visited this city? I'm sure there'd be enough resources there for me to get everything that I need. You know, extra food, water, weapons. It's the zombie apocalypse after all. Can't just do this on my own. We've got to go pick through everybody else's stuff. Watch out. I'm going on an adventure! Because I'm a hobbit. Whoa! Boom! Still got it! Ah, the city. I should be able to find several more things to keep me alive in the zombie apocalypse. Just some respite from all the chaos that has been the world for the last several months. As far as I can tell, I'm the only one left alive. Wherever I find to lay my head, I'm gonna make this city my city. I'ma call it Circus City. All right, I found my way to the city. Guess there's a lot of you guys around here. Yikes. Okay, so where to go first? Some of these places look horrifying. They're all run down. I'm sure they're full of zombies. Good grief. Well, all I can do is kick open the door and see what's what. One of these places is about to become my house. 24-hour cafe. It's a truck stop. Great. That tells me they're going to have lots of good stuff in here. I should probably pick through these cars and stuff as well. Man, I hope the shotgun ammo holds out. I'm hearing somebody somewhere. I'm sure they'll find me. Let's see. I can take a shower in here. There's pop snacks, or maybe there's pop and snacks. Oh, there's a lot of people waking up in there. There's a big woman in there. Hey, lady, is this your bag? Oh, man, this is looking pretty rough. I wonder if I can shoot him. Yeah! That felt productive. Woo! I feel like I'm helping. Whoa! Oh gosh. Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa! This place is inhabited! What? Oh my gosh. I have so much regret right now. Retreat! Maybe if I can pick a few of them off. Not too bad. Are you dead yet? Oh, yep. Ow! I'm sorry. I don't really like drawing weapons at cops. All right. Knife. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, wow. That guy's beating on a truck. I don't think that's a good idea, bud. There we go. Dang. I am not prepared for such noise. But, you know, everybody's dead now. Guess we'll pick through the books. It's always helpful to find something to read. Whoa. Okay. In the ceiling, really? Yikes. Not okay. All right.
What's going on in the bathroom?
Feeling like this place is really, really dangerous. All I needed was a shower. Oh. Oh, there we go. Okay. Headlight is on. Pop over the toilet, and maybe we'll find something good in here. I've killed everybody, right? All right. Not as much food as I thought there'd be. Certainly not enough for me. Jeez, I can't just eat when I'm hungry. I've got to eat
and get ahead, you know?
Next is next. We got the kitchen. So far, so good. Oh, was it a cooking pot? Yes, 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 yes. That's going to be so helpful. Nice. Whoa. I was just eating my taters. Back up, everybody. Wow. Hey, lady. Put a shirt on. I swear. Some people just go out to eat in whatever they're wearing, you know? Yeah, look, look, look. A dog. First healing supplies. I know I'm going to keep running into zombies. A little bit of ammo. Nice. Just what I'm looking for. 9mm. Weapons bag. Show me something good. Ah, a knife book. Ooh, and a serrated blade. I'll have to update my knife with that. Now, let's bust open these food and toolboxes. It can only be helpful now as the fog rolls in. Two full pumpkins. Nice. And a pair of shoes nobody asked for.
Well, that wasn't terribly a lot, but, you know, two pumpkins should be able to hold me over for a little while.
We gotta find our way to another place. How do you get out of here? Okay. A pocket full of taters and a machine gun. Not a bad place. Let's go check this other diner across the street and see if there's any extra food in there. Hopefully we won't find so many zombies in this one. Alright, Joe's USA. Man, I hope this place has some really good stuff in it.
That one's locked.
How about the container? Ah, look at there. Just, close that back up. Oh gosh. Here comes the action. Woo! Ha ha ha! Stabbed you in the head. Oh, gosh. Oh, not a dog. Back up, dog. Holy smokes. That was terrifying. Hey, stop making so much noise. Again. Man, who remembered to lock all the doors during the zombie apocalypse? Come on. Oh, I found a ladder. Okay, get the water and the pumpkin out of the way. Let's hope that there's not a whole lot of danger down here. Uh-oh! Danger! Whoa! Guess I'm getting pretty good at this.
Hand crabs here! Ooh, there's a few of you in here, aren't there?
Alright, oh, wow. Yep, yes is the answer to that question. Oh, that guy can run! Where's the door? Woo!
Okay. All right, let's be smart about this. Boom! There you go.
Gotcha! You guys are kind of sealing the deal here, aren't you?
That one's down.
Too easy! Wow, is this all the stuff they were hoarding over in here? This is so great! Let's see, let's make sure no one's gonna sneak up on me. Let's see, Savage Country. We've got a crate, we've got ammunition. This is so good! Let's sift through this stuff real fast and see what we get! Magnum ammo! Ah, more shotgun shells. And a barrel extender. That'll be good for the machine gun if I ever get any bullets for it. Just a little bit of building supplies, which really reminds me, I need to make sure that I'm collecting some stuff in order to fortify. When it gets dark, I know it gets a little hairy. And Lord knows, I don't want to get caught with my pants down in this world. Okay, pocket full of pumpkins and taters. I got a machine gun. This is great. Whoa. What was that? That dinging sound with the flash. Is that important? I don't know. They didn't have that in the last city I picked through. This is crazy. Okay, stay focused. Food and water, bullets, a place to lay my head. I've got a cooking pot so I can boil water, which is a step ahead of what I had last time. Let's pick up some of this wood and find one more place to go. I've got to find a place to hide from the sunset. Okay, let's see. Antiques, Federal Postal Office, not bad. I can find a few more magazines to read, perhaps pick through and find a little bit more food and weapons, and I may even have to call this place my home tonight. I do not want to be out after sundown. And let's stick with the knife, you know? Save some ammo. Boop! Whoa! Weird. Oh, yes! Careful there, bud! There we go! I'm getting pretty good with this thing. Oh my gosh! Whoa! Man! Snuck up on me like a ninja! Put a bell around your neck, dude! Okay. Busted up door here. What do we have? A safe? Nice! I picked up some lockpicks back there. Oh, but this one's already open! I guess we're going to the bathroom! Hello? Whoa! Ow! Yikes, lady! Does everyone live in the ceiling around here? Stop hitting me. I mean, I'll be fine. I'll probably be fine. Yikes! Another cop! I'm not fine! I'm over it. Oh boy. Oh gosh. There we go. Man. You guys are beating the crap out of me.
Who's next?
Ceiling? I hear footsteps. Whoa! I'm not. No! Ow! I can handle one. I missed him. I can handle one for real. There we go. There you go. Just stab him. Stab him. Pick through these drinks. I know there's going to be something good in here. Show me like a soda. All I'm finding is dirty water. I'll take the other cooking pot.
That could be helpful.
Ooh, hobo stew! I've never had a stew made out of hobos before. Ah, outside again. This gives me some space to run around. Hopefully there's no more dogs out here. I was wrong! Oh no! Why'd I even say that? Steak? I didn't kill us. Oh, bro! Yikes! Oh, this is a bad place to be. Control yet? Look, bob and weave, bob and weave. There you go. Cut your head off with a pocket knife, bruh. Tell your friends. Or don't, whatever. You don't have a head. Well, fortunately, I found a lot of food and water. That's good, but I'm pushing through this 9mm really, really quickly. Let's pop up here. Let's see if we can't find a place to keep away from all the zombies we know are going to be pouring in here after dark. What? Whoa. Man, I heard a big crash. Oh, where's that guy going? Hey, where'd you come from? Oh boy, oh boy. Why are your eyes glowing? This isn't Halloween. Woo, Can't handle me. I brought a knife.
I hear a lot of noise in there. Hope you guys aren't breaking stuff that I need.
Look, it's the lady without a shirt and her friends. Woo! Hey. Got his hat. Ow. Man, that guy hits hard to be dead. Hope I hit that hard when I'm dead. Oh, okay. Yeah, go me. Boop. Ah, look at this good stuff. Okay, passing gas, popping pills. I need the medicine. Savage country, let's get the good stuff. Nothing, nothing. All right, let's break into this reinforced chest. Maybe there's something I can put into my machine gun in here. Nice, an even better machine gun, but I still don't have any bullets for it. It's not quite as dark as I thought it was gonna be. Let's find our way out of here and find us a place to lay our head down. All right, the saloon looks tall, looks hard to get to. Probably pop up there, find us a place to sleep, call it a night. So far, looks like the zombie activity has started to wane in this city. Let's first pick through this truck. Whoa, look at this axe. Hey, go me. Okay, straight to the stairs. Whoa. Come on, guys. Oh, yikes. Okay. This wiggly guy, there he goes. Guy needs a new t-shirt as well. Okay. Well, oh geez. Whoa. Is there a door? Ah. That got crazy. Alright, boys and girls. Okay. Play it smart, I can do this. That guy's down. Where'd everybody go? Dude, where did they go? Fall? What about the fat guy? Did he fall too? Oh, back up. Hit me! Stop it! This place looks pretty run down. Now that I've killed everything, it looks pretty empty. Oh, I spoke too soon. Whoa!
Where were you guys at earlier? We've already had this party.
Yikes. You guys just hold tight here. Gotta go pick through this stuff. I mean it. Every room I step into.
Arr, we're zombies.
Well, here we are. Our first official night in Circus City. Not a bad night. I more or less replenished all of my ammo and all of my food that I've had to use to find it all, so sort of broke even. I'll bust out these stairs tonight. I've got some food and water cooking in the bedroom there. I'll get a good night's sleep. I'll at least have the peace of mind that nothing can get me in my sleep. We'll try again first thing in the morning. Overall, not a bad first go. This place sure is full of zombies, though.